St. Edward's School is described by many as a community. However, I don't think community is the most accurate word to use. I believe family.
I have been a teacher in St. Ed's for the past 15 years, so it's definitely become like a home away from home for me. I love teaching siblings and kids that I've had a long time ago.
And I have many students whose parents went here and now they're sending their kids here. And a lot of students who all of their siblings have come here, whether they're now in high school or college. It's just, I feel like a whole generational system that like keeps on living on. My favorite part about working at St. Edward's is the sense of community that this school brings, not just within the teachers, but with the principal and Father Dom and the parents and students. And I think we all work together and collaborate in order to best serve and meet each need of each child in the school.
I feel that, I'm sure that goes on other places, but there's just something about this school, this parish, that does that in a way where everyone feels like they're together.
Like the teachers go the extra mile. We care about our students. We spend a lot of time doing things and finding things that will work for our students.
Yeah, whether it's attending sporting events, musicals, or even working at aftercare, we spend a lot of time with these kids.
I get to know students that aren't even in my classroom before they come to second grade. So just seeing them at lunchtime and recess and in the hall, and sometimes we do things together. So they know me and I know them, and by the time they come to second grade, they do know who we are. So I think this, the smaller nature of the school is really special.
I teach social studies and religion, so there is a good amount of crossover there. So it's really nice to not only be teaching content to all of our junior high students, but to also be modeling, you know, just discipleship and teaching virtues and helping them on their faith journey as well.
It really opens up the ability to kind of like explore relationships and how God fits into the world in all different domains of our lives.
We also have Spanish, which is really great for the students. There's a lot of cross-pollination in different things that we do. For example, even in Mass this week, they were saying the Our Father in Spanish and singing some songs in Spanish that they learned in their class. So that's just one example, but the teacher does find a way to add Spanish to different things that we are doing.
A big part of all of our for junior high is that we try and get them moving a lot. Sometimes you don't realize how much those bigger kids need to still move around and interact and really learn from each other. So that's a big theme up here, is trying to get them to do some cooperative learning and be able to do small little projects or even just bounce some ideas off of each other within individual lessons.
Yeah, for sure. And I would also say in social studies in particular, we do a lot of simulation so that they can really put themselves in history, see what decisions they would have made if they were alive during that time, versus like how it actually played out. Definitely a really strong reading and writing component in all of our classes to back.
Yeah, being able to follow up a fun activity with them individually, being able to express what they learned and after from doing the activity. I think that our kids have a lot of options as far as for high school. We have a lot of kids that do have that goal of selective enrollment, and they know that goal coming into seventh grade. So we're able to kind of facilitate those conversations right away about what those expectations will be and how, and help them try to reach those goals of getting the grades that they want and figuring out the content. So we've had kids at Whitney Young and Lane for the most part.
For anyone who is considering St. Edward's School, I again want to emphasize the fact that you would be sending your child to a family, to someone who will treat your child like a family member. We also work on social emotional learning. We want them to be able to cope with any situations that they may face as they get older. We want them to be empathetic, so we definitely lead them in that path as well.
We'll all be here January 29th, and we would be so excited to meet you and your family.
We love St. Ed's!